Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're going to look at how to install and configure the CreativeMinds registration plugin. So after you install and activate the plugin, you'll be taken to the settings page. Here you can set your redirect after logout and redirect after login. You can also add options to remember me and a lost password form. Now let's look at how you can add a link to your site navigation and use it to help users log into your site. So first you need this CSS code, and then go to WordPress menus and choose top navigation. So here it's already added, we have a login. And you can see that the CSS class is defined in it, and you use this instead of a URL. If the CSS is not shown, you need to go to screen options and turn it on. So let's save the menu and then open your website on a different page. And you can see now that the login is appearing on the top menu. So if you click on the login, it will open the login screen to create a new account or to log in. And one of the best things about this plugin is that if you log in here, you'll stay on the same page. So if a user is browsing a page and then has to log in, they're not redirected to the home page and have to go back. So unless you set it in the settings, as we showed earlier in this video, it will keep them on the same page. That's a really great tool for improving the user experience. With the pro version of this plugin, you have many more options, such as using invitation codes and email verification. You can see more on the chart here. Thanks for watching!